you're a star in my head.
Is it you?
You not need to raise war with my friends, no, no.
Who the fuck y'all know go to the beach on a motherfucking...
It's a holiday,
it's a
holiday.
Yeah, it's a holiday. On a Tuesday. There you go, so I'm at the beach. Not really in my beach attire, but you know, this video is for me. I'm in my wedding fine. My baby. Hey, you sexy. Anyways, y'all, so we got beach. We got my bro over there. Ooh, a beach over there. Me over here, but y'all, I'm in sneakers. We lemming, chilling, drinks on deck, food in the stomach. You know, we good. Jamming to tunes. Vibes, motherfucking vibes, bitch. Y'all could believe we spent like an hour? Okay, I'm lying. It's probably been like 3 hours and we're still living on the beach. Who you know can just come to the beach freely? Nobody! There we go. We're getting ready to leave because I don't know why they're just ready to leave. And yeah.
Hey guys, it's your girl, and welcome back to my mother world.
Oh yes.
Because that is weirded out.
Stop with the noise.
Okay. Then tell them to stop.
Okay, anyways, y'all. So we're here with a mukbang, a snack mukbang. Oh, we got noodles, we got gummies, we got popcorn.
Yeah, Lay's and yeah.
Noodles.
We got more chips.
No. Oh, well, stop taking my chips.
And there's chips, and yeah. Okay, so we'll be. Okay, I'm starting on the gummies.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why are y'all?
But no, we're not starting with the Lay's yet. Our uncle just told it personally.
Okay. Why are y'all not in school? This one's skipped.
I skipped school.
This one over here has a legit reason as to not be in school.
Hey, you're eating my all the gummies, bro!
You wanna yell at me?
What the rat?
You wanna yell at me?
Oh my god, like, look how much gummies we have left. No more gummies for you.
I'm
sorry, you in school. He did not want to go to school.
I don't want to go
to school. And so I ain't got no school. And that's my cousin-in-law.
That's my uncle.
He's looking for a girlfriend. So if you're cute.
I want him, then
it's not my fart.
You still get the fart?
Oh, no, God. I said that's my fart.
That's mine.
He's Italian and Asian.
Hey! Stop!
Oh,
oh. Oh my god.
Fine.
What the frick?
So,
I haven't even tasted
look
my
at
it. Look
at
breaking
eggs so quick before.
Zari, stop eating the soup quick, then it's about to last.
Wow, that's nice. It's so good.
Let me taste some noodles though. Hold on.
I just taste them.
This noodles, I never tasted my noodles.
Don't taste art. Okay.
This art.
Shelly's here.
Again. Oh my god.
And you're messing up the bed, dude.
How do you know?
I heard her voice.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. That's my fart, by the way.
Rissa knows that, no. Rissa knows that I'm a picky eater.
Okay, that's it. That's real good.
I'm a really picky eater.
I like the noodles. That's really good.
Rissa!
My bad. I dropped the noodle on her like.
I eat all the gummies are gone.
Gummies are finished.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
But yeah, y'all. So, I'm here taking care of my father-in-law as usual.
I'm here gonna play Fortnite just now.
He's here because he skipped school.
I wanna play Fortnite too.
And this one's, I wanna play Mortal Kombat.
Yes, I wanna play Mortal Kombat as well.
And this one's here.
Guys, the noodle is not my favorite.
Noodles ain't bad, but they need to be hotter.
Wait, you want to put hot sauce?
Not hot like that, I mean like warm.
And also...
You guys are fucking up the bed. I mean messing up the bed.
Not me.
Okay, look. The kids are done as well.
Okay, guys.
Look, this on my drink.
The noodles need what's it looking like?
All right, guys. So
yeah, and I gotta tell you guys a story. Okay, when I was in Massey, the new Massey, by
the way. Massey, if you guys don't know, it's a big supermarket. Okay.
Continue. I was in Massey, right, and I found this knife, this pocket knife, but it was selling, right. So I ran up, picked up the pocket knife, put it on. A customer saw me. I called 911. But she didn't know that it was selling it at the store, so I told them and she said, okay, call it off. But not me. I made pork and stuff. And they poured a ribo.
I remember noodles coming.
And guess what the ribo did? Exploded in the freaking store. So good. The noodles are so good at
I don't know what they're tasting.
Japanese
and
hot sauce.
Y'all know I love hot sauce. If it ain't spicy, it ain't right, see. I needed it to rhyme. Mm. Oh my god, they're like animals. If you guys haven't been eating in days.
It's true.
What is wrong with y'all?
Carrot!
You are like the African children.
Yeah. Hey, leave my
noodles. Hey, throw your noodles left.
Oh, these noodles over here are mine, by the way.
Nope. Sharon is caring. Have you ever heard that?
Leave my noodles!
So this is just going to be like them two fighting over noodles.
I know! Oh, so it's a prank! Dang it! Oh, you look at all these
children!
Oh my freaking god! You're saying all my noodles!
Oh my god. Okay, so I'll just stay on this.
Wow, you bought carrots too! Oh, that's all fair.
Children!
What? I barely get it. I didn't know to share!
Oh. Get my freaking noodles! No! Yes! Oh my god, the cobra noodles right there!
That is disgusting.
What? What? The strawberry popcorn? I actually need to taste
this.
Strawberry popcorn?
You can take the rest of it.
That's gross. That's so nasty.
Let me taste.
Strawberry popcorn?
I can tell I'm gonna hate that.
I give that a zero.
It doesn't taste that bad, but... I actually like it.
This whole mukbang thing. Popcorn tastes good. The regular pop. Wait, no. The Lay's chips taste good. Lay's is like my favorite chips ever.
Everything went good except the strawberry freaking popcorn.
Noodles taste good, except the pop of the popcorn is disgusting. Like, I give that a zero.
Great.
And we're going to be getting some drink. So, twist.
I want more food. I'm hungry.
Is there any more noodles?
No.
Yeah.
We should go buy Evan.
What Evan?
I get. You got money?
Oh my god, I'm going to get paid. I'm going to get paid.
Oh my god.
But daddy ordered me. Daddy.
You have noodles in my bag.
Daddy.
You can do another mutt bag.
I'll tell daddy to make it.
No, I can make it. In a big bowl so everybody can get them. This mutt bag is not over, by the way. So let's go and make some more noodles. Okay.
Alright, y'all. As you can see, I am back home. Oh my gosh. That mukbang was such a fail. Such a fail. All they were worrying about was eating and no talking was being done, but it is what it is. I will probably upload another video tonight We'll see. I gotta fix my bang because they're like all up in my hair. I mean, all up in my eyes. All up in my hair. They're all up in my eyes. And yeah. What the hell? Sorry, guys. But yeah. Even though the mukbang was a fail, you know, I just had to make sure that I, you know, made the kitties happy. I did what, you know, would make them happy. And, you know, I'm like the favorite auntie, favorite stepmama. I better be her only stepmama. Okay? But not for real. So I want to thank y'all for watching my video. Make sure you give me a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you guys thought about, yo, the beach vibes was so litty. I love the beach. But yeah, guys, I just want to thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for supporting. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. You know, I have very high hopes that, you know, my YouTube game will just fly into success. And, you know, all will happen when it's time to happen in God's timing. Not mine. Not mine. But God's timing. Anyways, y'all, I thank you for watching. What? Y'all, I don't know what the heck this is. I woke up. Can y'all see this? I woke up with this scratch on my face. I think I was itching in the night and I scratched my face. Like, look at that. That's so ugly. But, ugh. Anyways, y'all, I thank you for watching. And I'm going to upload another video after this. I will have to just record it. Make sure you comment down below more videos that you would like to see. And yeah, it's your girl. And I'm signing out, my mother world. Peace, love, and all the above. Bye, guys.